आईपीएल में पॉइंट लेकर के था क्लियर है।
So as publisher, I'm proud to the signing of a new by Life Publisher with the best-selling authors Jeremio Almeida and Roshmi Chennai. The book title, Mojo's Earth Angel, has stories which highlight the triumph of the human spirit over adversities and challenges.
All the time, but it does go off time again. how do you kind of rekindle that fire even after that suffering happens? How do you stay in that grateful mode without missing out on what the motto that the show is all about, the joyful excitement to enjoy life and enjoy every day of life? And that's exactly what the motto to the universe is about.
Jerry, Aditya ji, Suha ji, Reta ji, once again, let's all put our hands together. sir.
Shahana and her organization are doing, Maya Ma'am, every one of them there. Recently, I was connected with them for another wonderful movement, which is about women empowerment. And today, they're doing something which is, you know, trying to win the hearts of people and spread messages through spirituality, through a book, which is fantastic. There's, you know, book reading, music, art is a very effective medium of spreading messages. I've always felt that. Through a song, you can actually... You can affect humanity, you can impact humanity, you can influence humanity with the right kind of messages. So I relate to these kind of causes a lot, and I'm proud to be associated, and I'm looking forward to be being a part of the songs that are going to be created as part of all the angel stories of her book.
What inspires you most?
So I think what inspires me is passion and emotion. And when people are really, really emotional and sincere about something. So that really inspires me. And I'm a passionate person myself. So I do everything because of passion. Even my art, my music, the fact that I'm the way I am, what I am today, it's all because of the passion and emotion. I can't think from my mind. I'm a very hard person.
Okay, Shivani, apart from this, what's happening on Spotify?
So there's a lot happening. We're creating a very interesting song called Set Me Free. And that's a song which is going to be a Halloween special. And we have the famous Richa Chadda featuring in the song with me. It's a single. It's going to be released on Halloween. Before that, just in a few days, abhi aapne dekha ki situation kitni tense hai. There's been war, almost war, which has been happening at the border. Main haal hi mein wahin usi border pe unhi jawanon ke liye perform karke aayi thi Rajouri mein. Rajouri is the Indo-Pak border, jahan se aap Pakistan say, matlab, you can actually see Pakistan from there. And I really, my heart goes out for all those soldiers. Usko dekhte hi maine ek gana banaya hai, Zindagi kyun main tujhse milu, which is questioning the fact that ye sab kyun ho raha hai? You know, why can't we all live peacefully? My song will be released in the next 1 week's time. It is about anti-terrorism. So it is my cry to people, my appeal to people that let's all fight terrorism. Let's appeal to all those so-called terrorists ki kahin unke, taki hum un par ye kuch badlao, kuch effect la sakein. Through our music, through the message from the artist.
Thank you. Back up. Iski bike ki support mein uski footage mein chal jayega.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.